even know how many times I did. Yo, okay. Sup guys, what's up my subscribers? You guys are wondering, it's been a month since I don't fucking know. It's been a minute since I posted, but basically. So you guys are like, what's wrong with your damn glasses? They're broke, get over it, next thing. Okay, so in this video, we're gonna be cutting a pineapple for the first time. My first time ever cutting like a real life pineapple. I never in my whole 20 years cut a pineapple before. So, you know, you're like, where are you getting these video ideas from? They're coming out of your ass. I'm like, yeah, they are, but right now I'm working on a huge project behind the scenes, which you guys are not gonna see until, I guess, next week. Yeah, literally a little secret video film I'm gonna be doing with some people, nice people. All I can say is I'm really hyped. I'm doing a lot of work, buying shit. And yeah, let's just get this video started. But wait, before we even start, I need to get out of this attire because, you know, pineapples, it reminds you of like a vacation or something like on Hawaii. So let's just like, I don't know. Yo, look at that nice fit. Y'all feel the drip, the shorts. That fucking hurts. But yeah, that's the, okay, let's just get this started. You're like, what's that pink thing right there? And I don't know why this is on the counter. It's cat treats. You're like, what are you eating, a cat? Put this way. Let's just start. Let me get the pineapple out, guys, and we can just start, and I'll talk about more of what I'm doing behind the scenes. So, let's get it up. And yeah, first time ever slicing a pineapple. First time in my 20 years ever chopping down a pineapple. You're like, what are you talking about? Guys, I'm excited. You never know what you're gonna swing this knife around. You never know what's gonna happen. So basically I have a small little video of you guys looking at this is stupid. You know, okay. I basically have another clip of me showing the instruction and we're gonna just cut the name line up. Whoa, bro, I don't even think this knife is gonna be good enough. Okay, so I gotta come back with another knife. Stay tuned. Gosh, I didn't even get the knife. I had it literally cut off. Okay, guys, so basically what I was trying to say earlier, I have another clip of the instructions that you'll guys see in a few seconds with some word, I don't care. Okay, so I got another knife. We're gonna try it again. And it says, I guess the first one is to cut the head off. Okay, well, we're gonna do that. So guys, before I do this, I just wanna say something. I just really wanna say something for this moment. You guys are my I don't know what I'm saying. Let's just see. I think it's gonna work. This one really slices through. I like how I start a conversation and then just fucking end it so quick. Okay, let me stop. Let me breathe, let me think. Okay, guys, behind the scenes, I'm making a movie / film. It's not gonna be that long, I don't think. But it's gonna be effing great. I hope you guys get hyped for it. I'm hyped for it, I'm dead hype. I have a whole thing, green screen story, and a lot of things I don't wanna specifically say before I ruin it for you guys to see it, but you'll see the poster of it next week. I keep saying this. But you guys will. You guys will. Let's just cut this. It says, like I just said a few seconds ago, cut the head off. I'm scared because I only bought one and I don't know how the camera's looking right now and I don't know how these lights are. So let's just do it. Where did I cut last? How is your day? Where's the cut at? It's right here. Okay. Dang, this is hard. Okay, so I'm gonna cut the camera because I'm scared it's not getting anything and I'm getting pissed off. Bro. That's funny. I don't know why I just... Okay, we're starting, guys. I was just having to make sure the camera could see the pineapple being cut so I don't have to restart the shit all over. Okay, basically, let's just cut. So, in the video that I'm making with someone else, which is... I'm very excited because... Who would be excited? But I don't know. I'm just very happy, you guys. This is like you guys are like, what are you talking about? Well, basically, it's like, it's half, it's uneven. That's what I'm trying to have to say, it's uneven. That makes me upset. Damn it. Okay, we got the head off, guys. Yay, let me just get in the frame. I always think I'm out of frame. Okay, let's put it on the counter. What's next? What was I saying earlier? I said something and then I just don't say nothing after that. That makes me mad. Okay, number two, it says clean it off. Did it say cut both sides off or just... Okay, well, it said skin it alive. This don't look good, guys. I'm gonna be real. This don't look good. But I'm gonna eat it anyways. I bought it. It was only just like $1. It's cheap, guys. Okay. Let me just start over on what I'm saying for my film that I'm doing, guys. It's gonna be effing crazy. And yeah, let's just cut this pineapple. Does it say cut the end off? It just says cut the top off and that's it. But all right, let's just, I hope this is getting on camera. Cause yo, I don't feel like restarting this over again. With what pineapple, guys? All right, it says clean off the, why is it looking like that? Okay, we're doing a good job. I'm very proud. I'm supposed to be talking about, okay, so, wait a minute, that's a good piece. That's a good piece. Can you guys see that? Can you guys, like, makeup guru? Can you guys see that? Like, it's so good. It's, I might eat, no, I'm not. I may think about that. It says clean the sides off. Wrong knife. Okay. So, yeah, basically, guys, I am just doing things I love in life. I'm gonna be real. I'm very happy with where I'm at right now. I'm doing, oh my gosh, I just cut off main good part of it. Okay, but I'm doing great. I'm happy where I'm at right now, and I love doing videos. I guess this is a passion. I know this is a passion. I've been wanting to do this since I was like 13. What age? I started YouTube at the age of 13, and then I'm 13. We just started. I know it! We cut off this end! I just knew it. Because it doesn't make sense. Okay. But basically, yeah, that. Let me just cut that off. Okay, I hope this is on camera. I'm going to keep saying it because if it's not, I'm going to cry because we worked so hard to cut this thing. It only takes like 2 slices. Let's just cut off these weird green parts because, honey, I ain't eating that. I know y'all ain't going to eat that. Me! Soy Dora! Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. I think I got it. Got it. Woo! Okay, guys, we got a clean, sick pineapple. I gotta make sure it's clean, bro. I don't know these little specks. But this looks good. I'm gonna slice it into fruit pieces and yeah, let's just slice it up. But yeah, guys, that's what's happening. And my light just turned off, and now I think it's time to cry. I think it's time to go cry. Let me just turn it back on, guys. Don't you worry, I'm gonna turn it right back on. It's so low, it's dim. If this looks dark, I swear. I mean, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's just, guys, I'm doing so much for my birthday that's coming up. It's not even coming up. It's literally in a couple more. It's in what, within one more. I just gave up. It's literally in May, guys. That's it. It's like another month away. So, because April is around the corner. I'm just gonna be blunt about that. It's in around the corner. I'll be going to the specific area I cannot say because children are watching. Not the strip club. Don't think I'm going to some damn strip club. Okay. Let me stop. And, yeah, because, honey, if I don't look good, I'm going to be pissed. I'm trying to look sexy for a woman. Oh, my gosh. I swear. Okay, guys. I had to fix whatever I had going on. We're going to try the pineapple now. Let me see what piece I want. We're going to try this piece. Actually, looks kind of hard, but no, we're going to try this one. It's good. It's like, it's a mukbang, guys. Just get, oh, I'm about to choke. You would say mukbang, guys. I think I got my teeth. Hurt. But guys, it was good. And yeah, I guess this is the end of the video. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. I will post again. I hope. And not letting. If I swear if it's in my teeth, I'm gonna be upset. But guys, I will make another video with a special person. He's around here somewhere, but yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Like and subscribe. Hey, and Adventures of D's out of you. Go, scoot. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, okay, start the hell over. Okay, before you guys go, I gotta tell you the special guest is gonna be a little friend, and it rhymes with, rat. Yeah, and these treats were like the hint of what's gonna be next. I'm just in this video before I get canceled. I love you guys.